Victoria's ripping it up right now, getting it ready for her stupid condos.
A one-handed detective is already here.
Well, look who's a leader of the people.
Yes, I'm a regular queen.
Wasn't sure what was appropriate for a gathering like this, so picked up some donuts.
Right, because the key to bringing down Victoria Belfry is a bear claw.
If this is your mother, don't tell me. This is your father?
Well, not quite.
You'll excuse Ronnie. She's a bit ornery.
Yeah, well, you're new around here, Henry, so soon you'll be ornery, too. Just give it time.
There you are.
And here you are. In a bar.
This is good. This is really good.
I mean, it's bad. It's bad. It's good story. It's a bad thing.
Well said. Thank you.
Remember when the Evil Queen had to stop you before you discovered Snow White's coffin was hidden down there?
You mean in the book I made up?
A stakeout, huh?
That sounds pretty cool. Always kind of one of those was like, mind if I, tag along with you?
Sorry, mate. I think I'll be less conspicuous alone.
There's no way she's sticking up that garden chest to put in condos.
So I'm research guy.
And if she finds you down here with me, you're going to boarding school and I'm going somewhere a whole lot worse. Come
on. Hey, don't look so glum. You, like to have a bad job?
I said no pictures. I'm not even ready for the party yet. I'm a mess.
After that little occupied garden son you pulled, your lucky mother didn't exile you to Canada.
You are going to make me regret giving you that camera. Emma and Hook, cake. Oh, Snow and David are bringing bubble wands. I don't know, I guess Baby Neil's obsessed with them.
It's a children's birthday party. As long as everyone turns up and Gideon ends up with birthday cake all over his face, it's a success.
Could use a dash of cinnamon?
You know, I think you should make that baggy year-round look.
Why don't we split up since one of us actually wants to help?
Oh, and I suppose you think that's you. Or the champion of Lost Girls.
You stepped in pumpkin vomit, and these shoes are worth more than your life.
Can you imagine that kind of ancientness?
I don't have to. It's not the only one to see the generations come and go.
Oh.
What?
Who the hell are you?
Solved it.
So this scary sauce, is it like Exorcist level scary or is it more like Gremlins level scary?
Exorcist level.
Oh, good, because I can't handle Gremlins.
Henry, are you actually gonna order something or did you just come here to tell me you were scared of puppets?
Yeah.
I have a story. This troll has a story.
I've been accepted into Elfame Academy.
My daughter's running around on her own and all you care about is what your mother will think.
I wanna build our home right here with our own hands.
We don't have time for this. We need to find your spot.
I'm glad to see you awake. What's this?
Something better than the cheap antifreeze you're drinking. It's a gift.
You must be bloody immortal.
Immortal?
That was a joke, mate.